Happy Sabbath, City Sanctuary. Hello, everyone in computer land. Welcome to church. It's good to see you, even though I can't actually see you right now. Thank you, Don and Linda, for being my latest interview victims. It was really nice to see you and connect with you over Zoom, which I have a love-hate relationship with right now, but if that's what an extrovert's got to do to connect with her peeps, I'll take it. So I have some recommendations from Don on who's next, so be on the lookout. I'll be coming for you, people. I've got some songs that I'm going to sing, hopefully with you, but for you today. And kids, this first one is for you. This is a song I remember when I was a very little girl. This was a Sabbath school favorite of mine. So please sing along. He's got the whole world in his hands. 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 He's got Lowe's and Home Depot in his hands. He's got Freddy's and Winco in his hands. He's got Starbucks and Costco. Announcements. Figured I'd do this all in one shot since I'm sitting here. I hope that you are finding ways to connect. I say that every week, but I feel like it's a good reminder whether you are the one reaching out and connecting to someone or being connected with one of the two. Please remember to do that. Reach out to the people that you miss seeing every Sabbath. I know for me, Dawn, not gonna lie, and don't let this go to your head. It was very nice to see you. I've missed your banter. And I know there's so many people that make our church turn that I know we all rely on. So please reach out to our friends and our family. A reminder that we have Zoom Sabbath School for all ages, in theory. We've got the adults at 9:30. And the kids meet at 9:45, and those are both on Zoom. The information for both of those, you can find it in our weekly email update. And it's also on Facebook. And if you have questions, you can reach out to someone who you think might know, and they can probably hook you up. I think that's all of my announcements. That's all I wrote down. This next one is also one from when I was a little one, and I don't hear it very often. But I feel like this is a song that's very, we think of it as a kid's song, but it really has a powerful message to it. This is He's Able.
See?
I must say, that is very gratifying to do. I might have to do that on stage sometime at church. Another one, I feel like you guys are seeing my childhood in song. And I think this one is one that all of us hold dear. Another one that we think of as a kid's song, but also a very important message for us.
Jesus, my Savior, Lord, there is none like you. All of my days I want to praise the wonders of your mighty love. My comfort, my shelter, tower of refuge and strength.
Thank you.
Happy Sabbath, everybody.